mentioned earlier about the climate change scenarios in Aspen. What are the interventions knowing that, as what Secretary Siling said, what are the interventions of the DOSB in terms of the climate change scenarios?
For the first question, we have focused on the 80 major universities. Pero dapat bigyan natin ng background. Yung 80 major universities, before 2010, and for the past 40 years, hindi mo lang ang river system that have something na mamonitor. Tatapos natin the remaining 285 in another 2 years. So that will cover the whole bill. Ngayon, that, kasi because of the what happened on Mundoy, what happened in Sendon, in Cagendo Oro, when in marami pa nga ng utilities, parang mga river, inuna natin yun. That the process that much casualty, but nakaka-disrupt ng activity is almost parang.